It's almost a given that the drivers on the grid today were kart racing as children, so they could enter the sport with as much experience as possible. United Kingdom